Oh. Go back. He dies. But he does get one step closer to having the showstopper.
Nah, any engagement's good there.
Yeah.
That's why they buy that Marshall, just the 900 credits. Really not a big investment. Still fantastic for the one-tap body shots on anti-eco.
But still so well considered for them to switch off and exchange weapons so that you aren't potentially giving a Vandal over. Yeah.
Go kill my son.
Why is everyone question marking? You know you get full money if you die to Spike, right?